unfortunately for a former Monster Jam World Freestyle Champion. Let him hear you. I know he feels bad about it, but he's giving you some great moments over the years here. Jeffrey Nipani on us.